90 teachers in the York City School District lost their jobs at the end of the school year. One of those teachers had been on the job for 11 years. And now he will make his biggest presentation yet when he speaks about how cuts to education are impacting the lives of our children. News 8's York reporter Ed Weinstock has his story.
You ever been out of work before?
No.
Never?
No. I guess as they describe it now, I'm a dislocated employee.
Ira Schneider walked out of York's Ferguson Elementary School for the last time Monday. After 11 years on the job, the fourth grade teacher packed up a desk full of memories and went home.
Little name tag, I think a student gave me this, one of my first years of teaching.
Schneider is one of nearly 90 York teachers who are being laid off as the result of state funding cutbacks.
I could not have predicted this when I started my career.
He wonders if he will have to give up teaching to support his wife and two young children.
Well, I think the prospects for finding a teaching job in Pennsylvania in this current environment is extremely challenging, to say the least.
As a fourth grade teacher here at Ferguson, Ira Schneider normally spoke to about 25 or 30 kids in the classroom. But on Wednesday morning, he will be addressing a much larger audience on the subject of school budget cuts in Pennsylvania.
He has 2.5 minutes to speak during a rally at the state capitol. Hundreds of school teachers are expected.
The point I want to make in 2.5 minutes is that it is important to restore education funding for our children. That is the number one point.
Schneider is hoping funding might be found to bring back his job. It happened to some York teachers last year.
I should only be so lucky.
Among the keepsakes he is packing away is this little bell. It says, "Thank you, teacher." In York, Ed Weinstock,
yeah.
You say.
Yeah, it was both of these.
Schneider
sides.
Told Ed that he and other laid off York teachers will receive their last paycheck in mid-August. Their benefits will run out on August 31st.